Here's an early look at that forecast, and yes, it's going to be awfully cool, certainly cooler than it was for trick-or-treaters last year. 6 p.m. temperature, 50 degrees, falling to the 40s at 7 and 8 o'clock on Tuesday evening. We'll be dealing with a breeze as well that could knock that wind chill down near 40 early on next Tuesday morning. So we will need to layer up at that point to be sure. As we